Just pick a portal, hope for the best.
Another conductor! Perfect!
Got another one!
Thank you. Okay, Cody. You can do this.
There we go. We should be able to reach the battery now.
One portal left.
Brilliant!
I'm not sure this was a good idea! Oh my god. Now that was one hell of a ride.
I have ever played.
We do what we have to, Cody.
That's a handy shortcut.
Thank you.
it for this floor. Could figure it out.
Hello? There's no I in teamwork.
All right, Dr. Hakim. Oh, I see. The current isn't making it through.
Okay, so, this is creepy.
No, look. He's tracking her well-being.
Yeah, still super creepy.
Hey, what does this do?
What? No, that can't be right. I mean, she laughs at least a few times every day.
We have been arguing a lot recently.
Yeah, okay, but... What about her worry, huh?
What? No, that can't be right.
Nah, I'm sorry. This space monkey toy thing, he doesn't know what he's talking about, okay? Let's just get out of this creepy place. Hey, how about maybe we can beam ourselves back to Rose from here?
No, careful!
Yeah, boom! It's working!
Doesn't sound like it!
Traitors of evil! Prepare to die! Targeting wooden dome! Engaging fire!
Watch out!
Out here?
cocky anymore, are you?
Cody, let's just finish this!
We blasted! Vehicle integrity has been compromised! No more games! Computer! Computer, remove all limiters! We're at threat level alpha!
Boo, baboon! Stop it! Don't you remember me? It's me!
Rose is my best friend! And you're trying to make her cry!
Oh, it's a freaking death maze in here!
My puppy has abandoned you!
Baboon, how do we get back to Rose?
I can't let you harm her. I'm her best friend.
Hello, she hasn't played with you for years, okay? You've been monitoring her. Come on, just pay attention.
Well, maybe we can help you become friends again.
Huh? You think so?
Yes. I can ask Rose to play with you again. But you have to help us get back to her.
Okay. But you have to promise you won't make her cry.
Yeah. We promise.
Okay. Tell Rose that whatever happens, I'll always be her best friend!
Oh! She's over there!
Oh! Rose!
Sweetie!
Darling! This might look strange, but it's us!
It's Mom and Dad! Rose!
We need your help!
Look! It's us! What? She can't see us!
Sweetheart! We need to talk! We need your tears to break the spell! Darling! She can't even feel us! Oh, what are we gonna do?
Wait, look! Did you just see that? Huh? We have the power to affect stuff around her to get her attention.
Yes, that's perfect!
Right!
Let's destroy something Rose loves to make her cry.
What?
The elephant. Rose loves her elephant. It's her best friend. We destroy the elephant. We make Rose cry.
Oh my God, May. That is a great idea. She'll cry a river.
Yes!
Boom! All right. Now we just gotta... Well, you just gotta get through her toys.
Well, this would have been a lot easier if you'd tidied her room.
Yeah, well, at least I didn't buy her a crazy space monkey that nearly got us killed.
Oh, shut your clay face.
Yeah. Woo!
Oh, my nose is itching.
Yeah, that's the dust.
We must remember to clean under her bed.
Yeah, noted.
She has so many toys.
Yeah, exactly. One less would be a good thing.
She really loves that elephant, though. We have to buy a replacement later.
Yeah, we'll just get her a replacement. Yeah, it's time for a new friend.
I actually thought she'd outgrown the elephant. I actually thought she'd outgrown the elephant.
She did, but lately she's gotten attached to it again. I don't know why.
Okay, well, let's just find it.
Check out those bulls! Let's rodeo! Hey, May! Come here! I think you're in for a bumpy ride!
I'm ready to see you thrown off!
Won't happen! I'm glued to this bull! Man, this
looking loose there, Cody! Nothing to it!
Easy!
Swinging around over there, May!
Come on!
Alrighty!
That's right!
Yeehaw! Where's my cowboy?
To victory!
No props! I am a winner.
You're a winner with a sore butt. Don't blame me if the loss stings.
That's
cool.
It! Come on!
Damn!
I got this! Yeah!
Oh, rubbish! Who's gonna get to your head? All right, I'm looking forward to this.
Thank you.
Yeah!
There we go! Almost! Next!
Come on!
Boring!
Yes, Cody, you won. Just you wait. Oh, there was the time Rose pushed me in.
I should jump in. Could be fun.
Yeah, you should go for it. Into any mice.
Yeah. Maybe they're friendly and actually help us in this world.
Oh, fat chance. Yep, it's a ball pit of death, of course. Where to next?
If you're ready, we're climbing.